And Alexandre Texier will not play for the Columbus Blue Jackets this season. The team announced today that the 22-year-old will continue his leave of absence that comes per a recommendation from the NHL Substance Abuse and Behavioral Health Program. The player said in a statement through the team that he needs to be close to family in France at the moment. He will remain under contract with Columbus.